caravan from Long Island arrived in Trump Tower. Look at this car.Yes, so happy. We've been here 2 hours waiting for you guys. Finally.
This country, we know what we are doing. Please wake up.
We know, and we don't want America become a communist country. That's dangerous. No one, everyone will suffer.